It's a pilgrimage that tens of thousands of people from across the state, nation, and world do every year, getting their kicks on Route 66. Destination Illinois' Jack Gerfen highlights a few places along Illinois' 301 miles of the Mother Road.
Unlike other Destination Illinois stories, this one is literally not about the destination, but about the journey. Route 66 in Illinois isn't just a cool drive, it's a look back at how the automobile shaped our nation's landscape into what it is today.
And there's no better way to start off our Destination Illinois tour of Route 66 than right here at the beginning in downtown Chicago.
For most of the years between 1926 and when it was decertified in 1974, it was the quickest route to link Chicago to St. Louis on the way to Santa Monica, California. Now you want to take your time. It could take you days just to go from the Art Institute of Chicago to the old Chain of Rocks Bridge as it crosses the Mississippi into St. Louis, thanks to all the unique stops. Historic Route 66 signs make it fairly easy to follow along your trip.
Who doesn't like, you know, ice cream and the nostalgia of Route 66?
Passing Chicagoland Speedway out of Joliet, you'll soon arrive in Wilmington and will be greeted with the Gemini Giant outside the Launching Pad restaurant. You keep going to Gardner, where you've got the two-cell jail and the Riviera restaurant, along with the shop. Dwight has the beautifully restored Becker Ambler Texaco gas station. Odell's got one too. You can see the Hall of Fame Museum in Pontiac, more history in Bloomington and Springfield. There's just so much all the way to the Chain of Rocks Bridge over the Mississippi that's been converted to a bike path. While all these sites are fascinating, it's the people and volunteers who run these time capsules you meet along the way that makes it all the more interesting.
I enjoy the heck out of it. This is just like working if you're lazy, because all you have to do is talk to people, and I enjoy talking to people.
Our love of Route 66 isn't just within Illinois or the rest of the country, but in fact, it's worldwide.
In John Steinbeck's novel, The Grapes of Wrath, it got its nickname as the Mother Road to represent opportunity. It still holds up today as an economic opportunity for many of these smaller communities, even during the pandemic.
People that come into town, they're spending money, they're shopping in our stores. We have a beautiful downtown that has a lot of different stores and restaurants, and it's keeping everybody alive.
Along Route 66 for Destination Illinois, I'm Jack Gerfen.